Have you heard about Kai, the hitchhiking hatchet hero?
This dude went from this heroic, beautiful person to wanted for murder.
An absolute bizarre scene here in West Fresno. A man plows his car into a PG&E worker, pinning him against his truck.
Two women are trying to help him. He runs up and he grabs one of them, man. So I f***ing ran up behind him with a hatchet. Smash, smash, smash.
Everyone around the world wanted a piece of this kid.
How do you know this guy?
The internet, man.
Is that really you?
How did it make you feel, though, being this viral sensation?
I'm not a virus. I'm a sensation. I'm Kai.
Most people that are heroes are not homeless people. There was something funny about him, and kind of cute and sweet and innocent.
He has such an endearing quality. There's so much charisma.
Before I say anything else, I want to say no matter what you've done, you deserve respect. Even if you make mistakes, you're worthwhile.
If you're going to glorify someone, you better know who you're glorifying.
Kai, the hatchet-wielding hitchhiker, he's been arrested for allegedly taking the life of a man in New Jersey.
There was no forced entry, but under the computer is a phone number with the name Lawrence Kai. Maybe just stop and think, could he be responsible for something like this?
Part of me wondered what actually happened that day in Fresno. Was this him being the hero or not?
Smash!
Hitting somebody in the head with a hatchet three times, blunt side or not, is violent.
Smash!
When it comes to a certain situation of pressure, you either become a diamond or you get crushed.
Smash!